loves to come back to my channel. So this video is not a throwback video if you're wondering kung bakit ang short ng hair ko ngayon. It's because I just got a haircut yesterday and I've decided to cut it short again. So ayan, neck length again yung pinagupit ko and ito na yung itsura niya. I'm super loving it kasi nga hindi ako masyadong magaling mag-maintain ng long hair and I don't know how to style it basically. That's why I decided to cut my hair. Anyway, I'm so excited to share today's video because this year I really want to work on the project of simplifying my makeup. And previously in our channel, I've recently decluttered my makeup and skincare collection. And super na-enlightened talaga ako and inspire ako to keep my makeup simple and to just maximize whatever I have. And you know what? I'm thinking I want to make this video a series of simplifying makeup. So magkakaroon tayo ng mga episodes of this. And I'm just really excited to share these kinds of videos to you because I just want to promote minimalism. I mean, there's nothing wrong with collecting makeup if that is your hobby and your interest. Iba-iba naman tayo. That's completely fine. And I truly understand that there are people who are kind of pressured thinking that they should have a lot of makeup in their collection. But to tell you honestly, personally, I don't think that's true. Kasi ako naniniwala ko that you can achieve tons of different looks by just using few products. Well, perhaps I just want to break the notion that you need to have a lot of makeup in your collection just to create different looks. Because for today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you makeup dupes or alternatives for items that basically perform the same way. And most importantly, these makeup dupes will help you save money, save time, and save your effort. So if you're excited to see these makeup dupes, then continue watching. Alrighty, so I guess we shall begin with the face products or the base. So first I have here is from Face Republic. It's a cover-up BB cream with SPF 50+, PA+++. So this one is worth 399 pesos. And I found a dupe for this, which is the Luxe Organics Ultimate Defense Tinted Sunscreen. This one has UVA, UVB protection with SPF 50, PA+++. And this one is only 349 pesos. So this one I prefer it a lot more than the BB cream because this one I believe mas marami siyang benefits. Kasi ito meron din siyang galactomyces, ferment filtrate, and vitamin C. And ito mas magandang coverage siya for me and it's what I'm wearing right now. You can achieve a medium to full coverage by just using this. And I feel like ito mas maganda rin siyang makeup dupe for mga foundation. Kasi foundation is more of a makeup and mas prone yun to clogging your pores. But this one, since it's skincare, mas friendly siya sa skin. That's why I prefer this more over yung mga foundation or over this BB cream. Alright, so moving on to the next naman tayo sa mga concealers. And I have here from L'Oreal Paris. It's their Infallible Full Wear More Than Concealer in the shade Natural Rose. And this one is worth 450 pesos. But don't get me wrong, I really love this product. Super naging favorite ko siya since 2019. And until now, nasa akin pa rin siya. But I found a makeup dupe for this one. And this one is from Dessem. It's their Cover Perfection Tip Concealer in the shade 1.75. And this one is only 159 pesos. So see, sobrang laking price difference, but they perform the same way. Super full coverage with just few dots and you would achieve a brighter under eyes as in concealed talaga yung mga dark circles nyo dyan. So itong Dessem is really a great dupe for the L'Oreal Paris concealer. And sa price pa lang, super panalo talaga to. Okay, moving forward, dun naman tayo sa mga powders. And first I have here is from Vice Cosmetics. It's her Duo Foundation or Duo Finish Foundation in the shade Patina Mez. And this one, if you have been a viewer for quite a long time, you would know that this is my favorite powder foundation. Actually, two-way foundation to kasi pwede nyo rin siyang i-apply using a wet sponge. But you can apply it with dry sponge as well. So, ganito yung itsura niya. And this one is worth 275 pesos. And again, don't get me wrong, I really love this one just like yung L'Oreal Paris concealer. Super naging favorite ko rin talaga to, but I found a dupe for this. And this one is from Kathy Doll. It's their Speed White Powder Pack. CC Speed White pala. And this one is in the shade Light Beige. And this one is only worth 149 or 150 pesos. And para sa akin, it just performs the same way as a Vice Cosmetics one. And if naghanap talaga kayo ng cheaper alternative for powder foundations, I can really suggest this one from Kathy Doll. Super ganda rin ng coverage niya and I really love it for my under eyes kasi talagang nasusmoothen niya yung lines ko under my eyes. As in, nabublur out niya. That's why I have been loving this for so long. And sobrang tipid niya rin gamitin kasi hindi pa siya ganung bawas sa bawas, but believe me, I super love this product. And it also comes with a mirror, so diba halos parehong pareho lang. And this one is more compact kasi mas maliit siya, diba? Super travel friendly, and it can fit your purse and your makeup pouch, and you wouldn't have to worry kasi super liit lang talaga niya. Okay, next, let's proceed sa mga multi-purpose products like this from Detail Cosmetics. It's their Velvet Flush in the shade Milky. And I just wanna say, nating nang yung nangyari sa packaging na to. As in, sira-sira na siya, nag-crumble siya. I don't know, hindi naman siya nabagsak or anything. So, I'm not really a fan. At first, gusto ko yung packaging niya. But when this happened, I changed my mind. Anyway, this one is 249 pesos. And you can apply this on your cheeks, lids, and lips. Kasi nga, multi-purpose product siya. So, this one can also serve as your eyeshadow base or eyeshadow. And I also have here an eyeshadow palette from Ashley Shine. It's their iconic eyeshadow color show. But this one is powder formula naman. And this one is only 89 pesos, but I found a really great dupe for your eyeshadow and for your cheeks and lips. And this one is from Squad Cosmetics. It's their Happy Pot Multi-Purpose Pot. And this one is only 99 pesos. And in the same way, pwede nyo rin siyang i-apply as your eyeshadow, your blush, and for your lips. So, diba, super ganda talaga ng product na to. I have been raving this since last year. Really one of my 2020 favorites. And I can really recommend this to you. Kasi super ganda niya talaga for the eyeshadow, for your cheeks and lips. And with this one, you don't have to use any makeup tool like a brush. Pero kung mas prefer niya to apply it with a blush, okay lang din naman, or a sponge, it's up to you. Pero for me, with just your fingertips, you can apply this really well to your face, to your eyes, and to your lips. Super easy to use, and this one lasts a pretty good amount of time. So super panalo kasi 99 pesos lang to. Kahit na 89 pesos lang tong eyeshadow palette na to, I still prefer this one. And ito, 249, I would still go for the Squad Happy Pot kasi ito, mas nahirapan akong i-apply to, especially kapag hindi na damp yung face ko or nakapag-powder na ako. Medyo may togging yung application nito. But this one, even on top of powder, it still glides and applies super smoothly. Kaya I would still go for this. Alright, next, so I almost forgot yung for the brows natin. So I have here a brow pencil, but this one is from e.l.f. It's their Instant Lift Brow Pencil. So I don't really have a brow pencil from Watsons kasi na-declutter ko na silang lahat. So I only have here yung from e.l.f. and I bought this from the US pa 2 years ago. But before, I have the Careline Best Brow Liner and I think that one is worth 149 pesos yata. But for me kasi yung mga brow pencils, madali silang maubos, and for 149 pesos, tapos magagamit mo lang siya for a month, parang mas namamahalan pa ako. Kaya I found a dupe for yung mga brow pencils. And this one is a brow mascara from BLK Cosmetics. It's in the shade Taupe and this one is only 299 pesos. But this one contains a lot. Hindi ko alam kung ano exact net weight niya. But this one, I find it super matipid. As in, you don't need a lot of this. Ito, matagal ko nang ginagamit to, but until now, hindi pa rin siya ubos. I even bought a backup for this kasi akala ko maubos na siya, pero hindi pa pala. And this one works pretty fine. And mas madali siyang gamitin for me as opposed sa mga brow pencils. And diba ngayon, usong-uso na yung mga feathery brows, mga bushy brows. And this product would really help to achieve that effect. Kaya kahit na mas mahal to, $299, I still find it sulit more than brow pencils kasi nga ito, $149, mga ganyan. Pero madali lang maubos. But this one, ilang months na siya magagamit, $299 lang. Mas prefer ko pa rin to. Okay, moving on din naman tayo sa mga mascaras. First, I have here is from Maybelline. It's their Falsies Lash Lift. And this one is worth 399 pesos. And the dupe I found for this is also from Maybelline, but it's their Hyper Curl Waterproof Mascara. And this one is only 199. And I actually made a comparison review between these two mascaras. And I actually like them both, but honestly, this one works the same way as the Lash Lift Mascara. But for you to achieve that lash lift effect with this one, you would have to add 2 layers of this para talaga ma-achieve mo yung lifted lashes look. But for $199, okay na okay na talaga tong option na to. Okay, now for the highlighter, I have here from Maybelline. It's their Master Chrome Metallic Highlighter in the shade Molten Peach. And this one is 499 pesos, but I found a dupe for this. And this one is from Squad Cosmetics. It's their Baked Highlighter in the shade Starlight. Although yung shades sila are not similar, kasi ito parang more of rose gold, but this one is more of the champagne color. And this one is only 149 149 pesos, kaya super layo ng price difference sila. 499, ito 149. And I've mentioned this so many times with Squad Cosmetics products, kahit na super affordable nila, their quality super pa rin, as in hindi nakakompromise, kaya I love this. It's a highlight I'm wearing right now, as you can see, diba? Glowing lang niya, it's not something too blinding, kasi ito medyo blinding pa yung effect niya, but this one, parang borderline siya ng pagiging subtle, but still glowing. Parang ganon. Super love this. Alright, so we are down to the last, which is for the lips. And I have here from BLK Cosmetics, it's their Soft Matte Mousse in the shade Plum Blossom. And this one is worth 379 pesos. So this one is like a velvet liquid lipstick. And I also have here from Blythe Cosmetics, it's their Stellar Satin Lipstick in the shade Titania. And this one is 165 pesos. So ito regular bullet lipstick, and this one is a liquid lipstick. And as you all know, hindi talaga ako mahilig sa mga liquid lipsticks and regular bullet lipsticks. That's why the dupe I found for these products is this one from Happy Skin. It's their Kiss and Bloom Glossy Tint. For sure, alam niyo na to kasi this one made it to my top 3 favorite lip tints. And this one is super nice. And I really prefer lip tints over to mga liquid lipsticks and regular bullet lipsticks kasi they are more long-lasting and super comfortable to wear. Particularly this one kasi this one provides kind of a moisture to your lips. Kasi nga medyo glossy yung effect nito. This one is not really drying at all to your lips. And by the way, this one is worth 349. Even though mahal pa rin siya, pero I find it more worth it rather than yung mga regular bullet lipsticks na madaling mag-fade, and even yung mga liquid lipsticks na you would really have to reapply after eating or after drinking several times. So I find yung mga lip tints like this mas long wearing and low maintenance sila. Plus these days, iba nagmamask tayo, so this one very perfect under mask kasi very minimal lang yung transfer, if not transfer proof. So there we have it, loves, for today's episode of Simplifying Makeup, where I recommend to you some makeup dupes that would help you save time, save your money, and save your effort. And I hope through this video, mas inspire kayo to simplify your makeup and to break that notion na hindi nyo kailangan ng maraming makeup just to create makeup looks. And also, hindi nyo kailangan ng mga mamahaling makeup just to achieve that classy or glamorous look. Kasi even with affordable products, ma-achieve nyo yun. So this year, let's just try to maximize whatever we have. If we can control our consumption of makeup, let's do so. Kasi personally, yan talaga yung gusto kong mangyari this year for me. Yan yung project ko to myself. Gusto kong iwasan talagang bumili ng makeup. If kaya ko talagang hindi bumili ng makeup at all during this year, gagawin ko. But I will really try my best. And in the same way, gusto ko rin kayo encourage to do that. Kasi less is more. And I was really inspired by Hailey Kim. She's also a YouTuber, an international YouTuber, and she really promotes less is more makeup. Tama nga naman, and if meron pa naman tayong mga makeup right now na magagamit natin, let's maximize them instead of buying more makeup. Kasi to be honest, madali rin ma-expire ang mga makeup. So, ayaw naman natin masayang yung pera natin. So, as much as possible, let's try to maximize their use. I hope you found today's video helpful, and I hope you liked it. And if you did, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Check me out on my socials at Instagram, I'm WendyXCN, and Twitter at WendyRoman. And before clicking out, I post the videos every Friday and Sunday, so make sure to subscribe and ring the bell to get notified. Thank you, loves, for watching. I'll talk to you soon. Love, WendyXCN.